There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match.
And the Dominator eats a big shot.
And the Dominator counters it. The Dominator has the headlock.
Countered by the Dominator. Oh, the Princess just one step ahead. Oh, what a swinging neck breaker.
The kick connects. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. What an STO.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, I can feel that one out here.
Struggling for control. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Oh my gosh, turned inside out.
The Dominator has the arm.
Huge power move.
That wasn't very accurate. The Dominator squeezing down on the head.
Great move.
And that's a stiff kick. The Dominator from behind.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks. Uh-oh. Good gosh, what a sick dud. This is inhuman. Oh, look at this move, Cole. And the Princess counters it.
A battle of wills now.
Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this. Bam! Oh, gosh, careful, careful!
Not today, too fast.
Oh, what a painful kick!
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. The Dominator into the headlock.
Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much of not enough.
The Dominator controlling the waist.
Man, this has been a great matchup. If that last one didn't do it, this one will.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. Here we go.
Heads up. Oh, man. A big time miss.
And she's rolling.
Could be it. Cover.
With the arm.
She's trapped. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
Man, did you hear that? Echoing throughout the arena. Irish whipping the barrier.
Oh, look out! Oh, man, what a headbutt! There was no place to go!
Come on, move it!
Look at the eyes of the Princess. Ouch! Whipped right into the... Oh! Using that hard head as a weapon now.
Jeez, look at the agility. And we're going back between the ropes.
And there they go again. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Watch it. Whoa, whoa. She's got her.
That suplex was picture perfect. She's trapped. The Frankensteiner. She's hooked. The attack on the skull continues. This could be huge. And again, she's left the ring. Oh, no. Just a little too slow there.
Look out.
Oh, and again.